Mikey, aren't Filipinos practically Spanish? Excuse me? Do they have a Spanish last name? Oh yes, Spanish loyalty. Who's so stupid Spain had? I mean, no problem. Filipinos got kind of Spanish. Oh. And let's, in fact, check out Filipinos. I'm the pula, machete na guabo, pula din na king, so they call me Taco. Who is it that seems to the film? Reading the machete is made from Spain. No man, I'm not like a Spanish. I'm excited. Time to wait for your friends. It's killing with the men in this game back then. Jose Ibo, Chazariz, and Mercadal, and Rosario Lunda. Series of almost worse is a whoop in Spanish. That's a kidding you. And Cornelian, you're not me, and you're a disappearing stock almost like a billion back in Spain. Oops, then I saw a Spanish revolution, but they could not do Spain because a revolution KKK is on your moment name. And this one is fashion, pop at the god, present in the gurgle, plebeian, under the supremo of the Katipunan, father of the Philippine Revolution. Great Society of Filipino Emeritus, who's gonna build this people. I'm Marcelo Jose Simpson. You know who does this? General Emilio Ginola request. So yes, listen. Philippines, look, isn't it 20 sun trees versus blue and red? General Ginola says I'm Marura the Philippine flag. Okay. Honorary Mabini, first prime minister of the Philippines, so Rayma Free, Mabuhay, Prince of Revolution, now the government, the legs of polio disease, I'm a York and blue school burrows, and present size as a re-educator, start on the head, what ex-man of the Philippines, a U.S. state, General Luna, born Manila, even if I, Ilocano, Filipino general, foot in the Philippine American war, he be intro you. To the black guard, to the sharpshooters, and lunatic fists like they're like, whoa. Military science, train this threat to touch Americans like Pokemon Go. So I see, Frank, Filipinos are not Spanish, not like Americans, we're not like anybody, we're our own people. We have heroes in Filipinos, and cannot forget how it became the Philippines. Let's get cool, Mikey. You can never forget.
Boo! So, did you like that song? Yeah. Credit to Mikey Bustos, this song. Yeah. Okay? Please like, share, subscribe, and blah.